I was born and brought up in Kirinyaga, and I want to thank my parents, who are still alive, thank God, for instilling the values of honesty.